Hi everyone, my name is Karthik. I am from Sri Aurobindo Society. On behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society, I welcome you all teachers for the most successful and innovative idea sharing platform, ZIIEI. Today we are going to discuss about various innovative ideas from different chapters, and also we are going to discuss about how to improve the learning process of students with a very fun and interesting atmosphere. Now we are going to discuss about a chapter called My Silly Sister. This chapter is from NCERT Board Class 3 Subject EVS. So how we are going to learn this chapter? We are going to learn this chapter with the help of an innovative idea called Simplified Language Learning. So what are the objectives of this innovation, Simplified Language Learning? The objectives are: the student should improve their English knowledge through day-to-day conversation instead of reading through textbooks. The student should know various English words and vocabularies, and also they should know the exact meaning of those words and vocabularies in English. So these are the objectives of this innovation, Simplified Language Learning. How about the implementation process? Let me see the implementation process. For this implementation, there is no resources required, only the students' cooperation. First of all, the teacher asks the students, "Can you tell me any one good quality of your best friend?" The teacher accepts all the possible responses and also records the responses on the blackboard. The responses may be nice, naughty, good, and so on. Now the teacher shows these words, nice, naughty, good, and so on, from the blackboard and explains the students about these words. The word naughty describes the quality of your friend. So any word that describes a particular person or a particular thing is called adjective. In this way, the teacher explains the adjective to the students. Thereafter, the teacher asks, "How do you think the sister of the brother was?" This question is from the chapter My Silly Sister. The teacher accepts all the possible responses and also records the responses on the blackboard. The responses, definitely it will be silly. So the teacher explains the word silly. The word silly describes the quality of the sister of the brother. So again, any word that describes the quality of a person or a thing is called adjective. The word silly is an adjective. In this way, the teacher explains the adjective to the students, and thereafter the teacher asks the students, "What is the thing the sister and the brother used to play with?" Again, the teacher accepts all the possible responses and records the responses on the blackboard. The responses will be pebbles. So what is pebble? Pebble is nothing but a small stone or marble. So the teacher explains the exact meaning of the word pebble to the students. So in this way, the implementation process goes on. That's all about the implementation process. What are the benefits of this innovation, Simplified Language Learning? The benefits are: the student knows about different types of words and vocabularies in English, knows about the exact meaning of those words and vocabularies in English, knows about adjectives in English, and also the students learn English by day-to-day conversation instead of learning through textbooks. And also the students read the word love and knows the pronunciation of that particular word. These are the benefits of this innovation, simplified language learning. If you like this video, kindly like and share. Also, please subscribe Sri Aurobindo Society's YouTube channel, ZIIEI. On another fine day, let us meet and discuss with another innovation. Until then, it's bye from Karthik. Thanks for watching.